Hello. Just a sample from pond water. I think this is an amoeba. It's hiding below a piece of algae. Also, there's a new kind of algae here. I don't know if I've ever seen it in this sample. Hello. I like these ones. They don't move much, so you can see inside them. Now, these ones I think are stentors. Thank you. These ones are rotifers, but they are kind of hiding. This one. This is a tiny rotifer. I don't know. I don't know the names of any algae. This one or the little spheres? Thank you. Yeah, either exoskeleton of something. I don't know, maybe a cladoceron. This is a rotifer being born. It's trying to get out of the tube. Maybe it isn't the organs of the mother. Thank you. Hello. Hello, everyone. Thank you, the Atom. That's a lot of people. Yeah, I'm here. Hello? Oh, I'm trying to balance the audio still. Still, if you can't hear, you are missing very much. Who was your stream? That's weird. I'm using headphones. I could try lowering the volume. How about there? Thank you. That's weird. I think I only have one audio source. One microphone. Oh, maybe it's because you are hosting me, so you are listening from my source and from your... Classical diatoms blaming me. I think this is a little amoeba. Thank you. I don't know. I have no idea what this is. It kinda looks like a crustacean, but this is much bigger than the others I've seen. And the bacteria are covering the site. I have another sample with many more bacteria. I might change to it if there isn't any more in this. Thank you. I don't know, but this could be a bacteria. I'm not sure. I don't know if they reach these lengths. This is a state amoeba that is trying to reach very far, kinda ramified. I don't know why it's doing this. They generally stay inside their shell and only get out with a few pseudopods. Hello, Shmoopy. How long was that nap? I'm trying to slow them down, but it isn't working. And I'm waiting to see if this one explodes. This one is about halfway through division. It would take it around half an hour to complete. These ones like this remind me of those fat seals. I'll be away for a few minutes. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'm back. Do you want to see something else? I can try finding an hydra or the rotifers. Okay, bye. This is looking very clear today for some reason. I'm glad you like it. I haven't been able to find many songs that fit the mood I want. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I think that's this too much.
Thank you.
Yeah. These rotifer-form colonies in this sample, so it's easy to find them. Sorry if I'm too quiet, I'm playing around with these filters.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I'll end it here. Tomorrow I'll keep playing around with the filters, trying to make more, and see what works best. I think I'll write Dr. Wildlife. She's a zoologist and she teaches a lot about animals, so maybe it'll interest. Good night and thanks for coming.